Hello, everyone, and welcome to this edition of Race Face Driver Updates. I'm Brittany Long. The 2020 season is in full swing for drivers Jesse Love and Joey East, who respectively battled at the Bullring in Las Vegas, and Caden Honeycutt, who slung some dirt in the number 69X Sports Modified at Kennedale Speedway Park. Jesse Love, driving his Bill McNally Racing Prepared Toyota, made his ARCA Menard Series West debut at the Bullring at Las Vegas Motor Speedway. He had a strong run that began with a second-place qualifying effort. He then ran there for the entire race, even leading some laps at one point, battling Race Face alum Sam Mayer. Jesse came away with a second-place finish in only his second ARCA Menard Series appearance. He switches to the dirt this weekend at Marysville Raceway Park in the winged sprint car. Joey East also joined Jesse Love in making his ARCA Menard Series West debut, driving for the team he won the 2019 Junior Late Model Championship with, Nick Clower Motorsports. He started with a third-place qualifying effort and through the race battled with Love and Mayer. But unfortunately, mechanical issues plagued the rest of his night, ending it early. Caden Honeycutt once again drove for Kane Buckmeyer Motorsports at Kennedale Speedway Park. He picked up a win in his heat race, and after an invert, he started ninth for the feature event. He had another successful run with a really fast car as he made his way to his second consecutive fourth-place finish. We would also like to welcome a new team member to Caden Honeycutt Racing. Through our partnership with the Friends of Jacqueline Foundation, which helps pair children with pediatric cancer with teams all across the country, 11-year-old Jackson Bates. Welcome to the team, Jackson. Drivers who were not in action this week but will see the racetrack next week include Anthony Alfredo, who will make his NASCAR Xfinity Series debut for Richard Childress Racing, and Colby and Justice Sokol racing their 600 micro sprints. That's it for this week's Race Face Driver Updates. And remember, if you've missed any of our shows, you can get caught up at raceface.tv on demand. Don't miss Race Face Spotlight on Thursday at 9:00 Eastern Standard Time. As always, we encourage you to support local racing in your communities. Don't forget to follow us on social media. We will be back next week with more from your favorite Race Face drivers. So go out there, have a great race week. Until next time, I'm Brittany Lung.